is you parent behavior and the behavior's outcome. That's what you're associating. In classical conditioning, you're associating two things. In operant conditioning, you're associating behavior and its outcome. Now up here it says behavior has consequences. I just was saying behavior has an outcome. I did that intentionally. Because some people associate the term consequences with like bad stuff.